At present, Bepirovirsen stands as the sole single drug in phase 3 development that has demonstrated the potential to achieve clinically meaningful functional cure. Thus, when we received the news that GSK's Bepirovirsen receives FDA Fast Track designation, we knew that this is signaling promising future for chronic hepatitis B treatment and cure. In the ongoing battle against chronic hepatitis B, there's a significant stride forward with this development. Bepirovirsen is an investigational antisense oligonucleotide developed for treating chronic hepatitis B. Disclaimer: we have no intention of advertising any product or company. Presently, Bepirovirsen is the only single agent in phase 3 development that has demonstrated the potential to achieve clinically meaningful functional cure responses when combined with oral nucleoside or nucleotide analogues. This promising potential was demonstrated by positive outcomes in the B-Clear and B-Sure clinical trials. B-Clear specifically identified that patients with low baseline hepatitis B surface antigen levels are most likely to benefit from treatment with Bepirovirsen. Moreover, Bepirovirsen is also under investigation as a potential backbone therapy in future sequential regimens aimed at achieving functional cure across a broader spectrum of chronic hepatitis B patients. Fast Track designation aims to streamline the development and review processes for drugs intended to treat severe conditions and address unmet medical needs. The request for fast tracking was prompted by the potential of Bepirovirsen to tackle the unmet medical needs associated with chronic hepatitis B, a condition that poses significant health risks. Data from phase 2b trials, B-Clear and B-Sure, which assess the efficacy, safety, and durability of response of Bepirovirsen in individuals with chronic hepatitis B, were submitted in support of the application. A confirmatory phase 3 program, B-Well, is currently underway, and updates on its progress will be made available on this channel. You will be notified if you subscribe and hit the notification bell. You might be wondering about how it works. Bepirovirsen, a triple-action antisense oligonucleotide, is presently undergoing evaluation in the B-Well Phase 3 clinical trial program for chronic hepatitis B treatment. It is designed to target and eliminate the genetic components RNA of the hepatitis B virus that contribute to chronic disease, potentially enabling the immune system to regain control. Bepirovirsen functions by inhibiting viral DNA replication, reducing the level of hepatitis B surface antigen in the bloodstream, and stimulating the immune system, thereby enhancing the likelihood of a durable and sustained response. Bepirovirsen was discovered and jointly developed by Ionis Pharmaceuticals and GSK. Chronic hepatitis B is a global health concern, and current treatment options fail to provide a clinically meaningful functional cure. A functional cure is achieved when hepatitis B virus DNA and viral proteins reach undetectable levels in the blood and can be managed by the immune system without medication. Existing oral antiviral therapies, known as nucleoside-nucleotide analogues, only suppress the virus and do not directly reduce hepatitis B surface antigen, which is crucial for achieving a functional cure. Note that knowledge is advancing by the day, and we will like to always post an update on new advances on how to stay healthy. You can contact us via the links in the description below for any medical inquiry. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel and listening to work of Dr. Kayode.